Hi, and welcome to 12 for Fit, where we do a daily 12-minute workout. We pick six exercises, do two rounds of those, do each exercise for 50 seconds on and 10 seconds off. Today, we're doing exercises that include some weights. So let's get started. First exercise, reverse lunge and press. So reverse lunge and press. So we're sticking to one side for the first round, switch it up to the other side for the second round. Next exercise, grab two dumbbells and just gonna raise them in front. So two dumbbells, raise in front. Next is gonna be like a shoulder clean and press. So start down here, bring them up and down, up and down. All right, that's exercise number three and number four, round the worlds. So take two dumbbells, bring them up, back down again. Next will be curl, and then next will be a diagonal raise. So curl and diagonal raise. And finally, down to the ground. We're gonna do clamshells. So move your legs up. You can do this with or without a weight. All right, that's exercise number six. And let's get started. We'll get our timer going. All right, reverse lunge and press. Taking two, raise two dumbbells in front. Shoulder clean and press. Let's bring them up together, back down again. And around the world. All curl and diagonal raise. So curl, diagonal raise. Alright, we're down on the ground for clamshells. Excuse me. Let's go for the second round. Starting at the top again, reverse lunge and press. Do an opposite side this time. So reverse lunge and press. Two dumbbells, raise in front. Clean and shoulder press. So bring the weights up together and back down again. Thank you. in the world. Curl and diagonal raise. So curl, diagonal raise. Clamshells with the dumbbell. Catching the opposite side this time. Alright, that was your 12-minute workout for the day. Hope it was a good one for you. If not, well, there'll be another one tomorrow, right? You know, 12 minutes doesn't seem like a whole lot, but hey, stack it up. You know, five times a week, you got an hour. You can add, you know, a walk or something else like that. So, thanks for watching. Wherever you are in this world, you have a great rest of your day.